Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video discussing about how to bisect a line segment of length 12 cm by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, leaving here some space to write here the steps of construction. Okay, so now first we have to draw here a line of length 12 cm first. So this is starting 0 and this is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. So this is 12 cm line segment. Now taking here A and here B. So now step number 1, we have to draw here a line segment AB of length 12 cm by using scale. Next, we have to bisect the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So now joining this line, so taking here C and here D. So the line CD bisect the line AB here at the point P. So now step 2. So in step 2, taking a length greater than half of AB first. So taking a length greater than half of AB by compass and putting the compass on the point A and B, draw arcs and arcs meet at a 2 point. Okay, so now joins the line CD which bisect the line AB at the point P. Okay, so therefore PA, so here length PA and PB are equal. So PA equals to PB equals to 12 by 2. So this is obviously 6 cm. So this is 6 cm, this is 6 cm. Now I'm going to check this. So putting the scale here, so this is 12 and this is perfectly 6. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.